Hello, Woodland Primary families. My name is Stacey Anderson, and I'm the principal of Woodland Primary School. This video is a celebration of student learning. It's that time of year where we stop and appreciate all of the hard work that all of our families and our students have put into learning each day. I want to thank all of you for being so supportive of our staff and our students and our school during this unique time. We hope you enjoy this video. Thank you.
My name is Mr. Mistrada, and I'm one of the PE teachers here at Woodland Primary School.
Making music with my favorite people, the kindergartners of Woodland Primary.
Hi friends, it's Miss Anderson, assistant principal at Primary. I have loved watching you learn this year in your classrooms and at home if you are learning remotely. It's been a great year and we have an exciting month ahead too, so keep having fun and I'll see you soon.
Friends, it's Mrs. Worthy. I just wanted to say I am so proud of each and every one of you for how hard you've been working in kindergarten this year. You've learned so much and your brains have grown so big. We're gonna have a great rest of the school year and get ready for first grade to take flight soon.
Hi, it's Mrs. Grassfield. I just wanted to say hi. I am so proud of my classes, the fish. They have been working so hard this year, and I know it's been really kind of tough not all being together, but you guys are always in good spirits. You are so sweet, and I have enjoyed all of my time with you guys, and you are gonna love first grade.
Hi boys and girls, I'm Mrs. Mann from the Sloth classroom. I love sloths and teaching kindergarten.
I've enjoyed getting to know all my students remotely and in person. It's been an adventure this year. I've loved watching everyone grow and learn. I'm so proud of all of you. Keep up the great work.
Teach the whales class. I'm really proud of all the hard work we're doing this year.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Crone and I teach the sailboats class. I've had a really fun time sailing through kindergarten with my friends this year. I'm so proud of you. Keep up the great work.
Hi everyone, my name is Mrs. Rossman and I teach one of the structured learning classrooms at Woodland Primary.
This is a home.
Good, now read this one.
This is my home. Good.
It's Mrs. Venus from the Tiger class. I love seeing all my students with a big smile on their face and ready to learn every day. I'm so proud of everything that they have accomplished this year. Way to go, boys and girls.
Mrs. Peters. I have a great time playing letter and word games with students.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Miller and I am the Minions class. I am very lucky because I have wonderful kindergarten class this year and everyone is working so hard. So keep up the good work.
Hi, it's Mrs. Mayfield from the Crayons class. I want to say thank you to my families for their amazing support this year and being such wonderful partners in your children's education. We could not have done this without you, so thank you. And now to the boys and girls, I want to tell you I am so proud of each and every one of you. You have been amazing and you bring a smile to my face every day. I'm so proud of the hard work you've done and the great things I know you're going to do. You've got this, Crayons.
O'Neill and I love teaching kindergartners. My favorite thing to do is to read to kindergartners, and I think all my kindergartners are superheroes.
Mr. Nelson, and I'm one of the special education teachers here. I really enjoy watching kids learn and grow this entire school year. It's been awesome, and it's been fun working with them.
I just want to take this time to say thank you to the families am so lucky to have two absolutely amazing classes of learners, people who are trying hard every day, showing me their bright and wonderful smiles, and I know that has to do with their families and all the hard work you guys are putting in at home. So I just want to say thank you for making this year wonderful.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Jones. I'm here taking over for Mrs. Garcia, who had a baby. I'm so glad to be with you. Bye.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Wagner, and I am the super fun para in Mrs. Garcia's kindergarten classroom.
I'm Mrs. Beaudry, and we are the Butterflies class. Just wanted to say great job to all of my students for working so hard this school year, both in person and at home. You guys have worked so hard, and it's been so great watching you guys learn and grow throughout the school year, and I'm so proud of you. So keep up the great work. Bye-bye.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Gleick. I work with the kindergarten structured learning students, and I love my job, and it makes me smile every day when I see the progress that they're making.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Marr. I love working with my RTI students.
It's Miss Winston. Welcome to Open House. I'm so glad you were able to join us. Have a great time.
I'm Mrs. Rouse, and I'm the Early Childhood Supervisor at Woodland Primary School. This was my first year here, and it has been an absolute pleasure, whether they were online or in person, to watch students grow and learn. Great job, Wildcats.
Hi, my name is Amanda Money. I'm an Early Childhood Special Education teacher here at Primary, and this has been such a fun year getting to know all my kiddos online and in person. Thanks, guys. Bye.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Ochoa, and I teach the Early Childhood Structured Classroom, and I am so happy that you are here tonight. I hope you enjoy seeing all of the fun stuff that we are doing here at Primary. Bye!
Hi, I'm Miss Jenna.
Hi, I'm Miss Trudy.
Hi, I'm Miss Donna.
And we work in the structured learning room, and working with our families this year has definitely put us in the green zone.
Hi everyone, I'm Liz Gollin in Early Childhood with the Owls. We've been doing such a great job this year. I am so proud of all my students and parents. Keep up the good work.
Bye. And we're so proud of everybody for working so hard this year. We know that the computer was hard, but you guys did it. You guys did amazing. And we learned so many things this year. We learned about buildings. We learned about trees, clothes, community helpers, signs, recycling, and spring. You guys rocked it.
Yep. Awesome. Totally awesome.
We're so proud of all of you, and we can't wait to see everybody next year, either back in Ms. Sherman's classroom with Mrs. White, or some of our friends will be going to kindergarten and we'll do our silent wave in the hallway. Yay. Good job, everybody. We have still a few more weeks of school and then summer. Good job.
Yay.
See everybody soon.
Bye.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Considine. I work with the Wheel preschool students. This year has been very different, but I've seen my families and my students really step up during these challenging times, and I'm so proud of all of you. Have a great year, and remember, it's cool to be kind.
Soy la maestra García, maestra bilingüe del programa preescolar WEAL, y yo estoy muy orgullosa de todos los estudiantes y las familias por todo el trabajo que han hecho este año.
Hi friends, this is Miss McGuire from Miss McGuire's WEAL class.
Hi friends, this is Miss Laura from Miss McGuire's class.
We're so happy that we get to see you guys every day and that we get to play and learn together. And I'm so glad that you get to see this video of some of my friends playing and having a good year. So, love you guys.
Bye guys.
Hi everyone, my name is Ms. Martinez. I am the bilingual speech language pathologist here at Woodland Primary. It's very nice to meet you. I currently work with the bilingual WEAL classroom, so Ms. Garcia's classroom, and I also work with all of Dual, and I love all things speech related, but one of my favorite things is when I walk into a classroom, whether that's virtual or in person, and my kids say, yes, it's time for speech.
Miss McCafferty, and I am an English dual teacher. My classroom are the frogs.
Hola amigos, soy la maestra Vivas, también del proyecto bilingüe, de compañera de Miss McCafferty, y mi clase es la de los Puffin, pero hoy estamos con Wiley. Esperamos veros pronto. ¡Adiós!
¡Bye!
Bienvenidos al Salón de Español de la clase de la maestra Hoyos. Quisiera expresarles mi agradecimiento por un arduo año de trabajo.
To all of you. I know it's been a challenging and remarkable year. I have been so impressed with all of your children and your families, the way you supported them during this school year. And it is really impressive the way all the kids have formed connections this school year. We truly are a classroom family, and that is something that I will always remember, that even behind the screen, we were able to form these relationships, and I really have enjoyed teaching this school year. Thank you.
Hola, yo soy la maestra Millán, yo soy la maestra del Salón de los Pájaros. Este año escolar me ha dado mucho gusto conocer a mis estudiantes virtualmente y en persona. Hasta luego, adiós.
Hi, I'm Miss Struss. I'm one of the English dual language teachers in kindergarten. It's been such a great year getting to know your students and you.
Mrs. Truesdale. I'm one of our dual language kindergarten English teachers, and I'm the pups teacher. I love dogs, and I love playing with all the filters on Zoom, like this dog that I added here in my video. Can you tell if Mrs. Truesdale is using any other fun filters in her video?
Hola, soy la maestra Genao y soy maestra de español en kindergarten. Este año ha sido un año diferente, pero ha sido muy divertido poder compartir con todos mis estudiantes. Quiero dar las gracias también a los padres por toda la ayuda que nos han dado. Gracias y que estén bien. Adiós.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Maestra Soriaga, aquí aprendemos en español. Gracias por un año espectacular. ¡Feliz verano! ¡Adiós!
It's Mrs. Lunt. I just wanted to come in and say a hi. I work in dual language and I love when my students try their best and they are learning two languages and working so hard, and we are so proud of them.